Hello, my name is Dr. Christopher Michael, Director of English Language Arts. It has been my pleasure to support the Summer 2021 Elementary Library Program. In a few moments, students will be sharing one of their literacy pieces that they worked on this summer. Before we begin, I would like to thank a few people. Our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Donald Murphy, my Secretary, Mrs. Christine Buff, our Library Program TAs, Mrs. Carol Pax, Mrs. Celia Ramos, Mrs. Elizabeth Martin-Stevens, and Mrs. Jenny Schoen. And I'm happy to thank 20 plus of our high school students who volunteered this summer to support our students. Special thanks to the Hauppauge Public Library and Mrs. Catherine Burnson. Everyone, enjoy the celebration. Here we go.
Surprised when my sister said, "I hid in Say.
Read your book.
Next day, and
Magical ride on a roller coaster. A magical ride on a roller coaster. You won't believe what happened. I saw a blue track, and there was a drop. The roller coaster was fun, but also a little scary. I walked up to it when all of a sudden I was scared the whole time. It took me to Mars and Jupiter and Saturn and Uranus and Neptune and Pluto. I saw the blue tracks on the roller coaster. So I saw a big giant Samantha and I ate her up. Finally, a wizard came and turned my sister into a hippopotamus. And the roller coaster took me home. What a crazy day.
Thank you.
interesting. They have big beaks. They can catch fish with their beaks. Penguins live in a cold place. Interesting how they slide on their stomach. Penguins hamster chapter.
time chapter. We get in the car. The end.
Bye. Disney World was very exciting. I went with my mom. I went there because I was good in school. While we were there, we met Ariel. She gave me her signature. We also went on a Snow White ride and saw the whole area. The best part of my trip was not getting too much sunburn. The only bad part of the trip was that it was a long plane ride and the plane broke down. I would recommend going to Disney World because it's very fun and you have fun water slides to go on. This was the funnest trip I ever taken. I saw so many Disney characters there and it was so fun. I had a really fun time with my mom.
And I'm going to read a poem. As swimming is for fun, blue umbrella for shade, and maybe we can go somewhere. M, memories of summer past. E, explore the beach. R, relax yourself.
One day, I decided to plant a pink flower. I found some seeds at the store. The seeds were very strange. They had hearts on them. I took the seeds outside and planted them. An amazing thing happened. An enormous tree started to grow. It grew and grew. Whoa, that grew.
JJ. Today we're going to be reading the book of The Enormous Dinosaur. The Enormous Dinosaur has a big egg. Dinosaur name is Giganto has a big bone. Giganto loves flowers. Giganto does not like people. Giganto met a really nice person and Giganto loves to play with squeaky toys. The end.
Hi, my name is Gia. I'm going to be reading a book about my family. This is my brother. He tells funny jokes. This is my mom. We get snacks at 7-Eleven. This is my dad. We play Candyland. This is my grandma. She just crafts with me. The bus was yellow and I went into it. I walked up into it when all of a sudden it magically disappeared into thin air. It took me all the way to the 8th planet. I saw Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Mercury, Venus, and Earth. So I put on a space suit and I stepped out of the magic school bus and I jumped on Jupiter. Finally, an alien ship took me home. Grand trip. That end.
Hi, my name is Joseph. I will be reading The Case of the Missing Ball. One day, Joseph couldn't find his ball. It was hard to find. Joseph loved to play with it. Joseph looked under the bed, but it was not there. Maybe it's somewhere else. Joseph also looked in his sister's room. Joseph looked harder than last time. "Where can it be?" said Joseph. He went to ask his mom. His mom asked, "Where were you playing with it?" So Joseph went to the place where he was playing with it. His mom was surprised when he was playing with it in a plane. Said Joseph. Surprised he found his book, Joseph was happy. Joseph was super glad the ball was finally back. The end.
I'm Emily Missy. My trip to Lake George was the best. I went there with Mom, Dad, We went there because it is fun there. We went there. That I hit my
Hi, my name is Logan. One day, my mom decided to plant grapes in the garden. Mommy found some seeds at the market. The seeds were very blue. Mommy took the seeds outside and planted them. An amazing thing happened. An enormous flower in my garden started to grow now. It grew and grew. Mommy can't believe that I grew so big. Mommy decided to plant another one.
My name is Kerma.
Did you know that the
lions eat
people?
They have big hair.
I like lions.
It's interesting having
jump
on trampoline. Lions live in stars with wood. Lions eat spaghetti. They can roar super loud. Lions are interesting lions. shields.
Yes.
They protect themselves by eating people. Yeah.
My name is Matthew Mosad. The case of the missing phone. One day, Olivia couldn't find her phone. Olivia looked under her table in her room. And she found it under the drawer. And she plays with it all day.
Hi, my name is Riona, and I will be telling you a biography about Aditri. This is a true story about Aditri alone. Aditri was born in the city of New York City. Aditri's parents are very nice and warm. I met her when she was in first grade and I was in kindergarten. In school, she really likes to learn about math, and her favorite special is art. Aditri loves to play with me and our friend Janvi because we are her friends. Aditri is very good at drawing and coloring. She likes to play with her younger sister, Advika. As a small child, she loved to draw. The end.
Hi, my name is Eva. Once upon a time, there is a princess named Eva. Missing.
T-shirts.
This is my grandma. We have fun together. And this is my grandpa. We eat together. This is my cousin. We play together. The end.
What's your name, honey? Thank you.
Hi, my name is Emma. Puppies go to school. Puppies love dog school. Today is the first day of school for Kelly. She loves dog school. I love dog school. It is so much fun to do, and they have a pool to go swimming in. I love dog school. It's so much fun. I love dog school because they have a pool and they have a playground. I love to fly. We love dog school. So much fun. They went in the pool. They went down the slide. They play in the pool until night. The next day, they were so excited to go back to the puppy school and play in the pool at day again. The end.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jack, and I'm going to sixth grade in middle school. So I made my opinion on every NFL uniform by Jack Sullivan. That's me. It took me a while. It was pretty hard. I didn't get all of the images of the uniforms. I only got three, but that's all right. At least try to picture it. So here's my opinion on every NFL uniform. We got six categories right here for the teals, tiers and colors. We got the awful, bad, close, good, great, and grand. So now here are the teams. In the awful, we got the Cardinals and Falcons. The bad, that's the Rams, Patriots, and Titans. The close, we have the Ravens, Texans, and Broncos. And then the largest category, the good, we got the Carolina Panthers, Detroit Lions, Miami Dolphins, New Orleans Saints, Cincinnati Bengals, Green Bay Packers, my New York Jets, Philadelphia Eagles, Tampa Buccaneers, and then the Dallas Cowboys and the Washington football team. Now we're on to the grid with six teams. The Cleveland Browns, Indianapolis Colts, Minnesota Vikings, New York Giants, Seattle Seahawks, Kansas City Chiefs, and now we're on to the ground, which is the best of the best. We have seven teams that have earned structured and have learned the criteria of uniform making. We got the Buffalo Bills, the Chicago Bears, a team with the very previous look, the Los Angeles Chargers, who just unveiled their uniforms last year, and it looks totally incredible. Las Vegas Raiders, Pittsburgh Steelers, Jacksonville Jaguars, and San Francisco 49ers. Here's a chart for all the teams. You'll see that there's a lot more good than bad on this list. The teams I have in the worst category aren't that bad, and they are not as bad as some pre-old designs. So here's, so in the awful we got 2, in the bad we got 3, close is the same number as bad, good is way up to 11, great is 6, and 7 reach to ground. So the awful has like the worst designs in the NFL, and out of those designs, they have the Cardinals and Falcons. I have an image of the Cardinals, but they're not the worst. The worst is the Atlanta Falcons. Their uniform looks terrible. They got this like tall, thin stripe that they have. It looks totally ridiculous. They got like these silver outline on the helmet, which looks totally awful, and silver chrome to the face mask. It just doesn't work. The font is too outdated, it's too outlined. It's dry and drops shadows, and they didn't even include a red jersey, so, and their main color is red, so like that's how bad it is. And for right now, I'm just going to enjoy their throwback because that's the only thing that's good from them. This is the other team from the awful. This is the Cardinals. See, this is like, okay, let's see how to draw it. Okay, so the jersey is red, white pants. Got the some parts of white and some parts of red. Topographic lines outlined in black, and then we got the numbers outlined in black and the crazy like tail thing going on. It's clearly unable to draw this. It's just random blocks of piping going all over the place. To make things even worse, they got an old school helmet with these things. An old school helmet, a simple one with the little bird on top. And then you got like these strings going all over the place that there's no structure. Please, Arizona, I'm telling you, if you can hear me right now, please never bring back these and do something like the Arizona State flag, because that was a look that they had that was simple and it was totally incredible. Please work on the red and white and don't even incorporate so much black into your beautiful red and white. And please don't incorporate so much red in that white, because that's going to like no like millions of red on a white uniform. That doesn't make the white all white uniform clean with the white helmet. Also include a gray face mask. Do something nod to Arizona or something like that. No black accents on the red and white. I mean, it's cool to have a black uniform, all black uniform for night games. Your color rush is pretty nice, but when your color rush is way better than your actual jerseys, then guess what? Your real jersey stinks. That's how so bad it is. So now we got a team that I have from the image. They're in the good, that's the Tampa Buccaneers.
Buddy, I'm sorry to cut you off, but can we hear your finishing thoughts?
Sure. So the awful right here is teams that don't do well structured. There's no structure. 0% of ball clean and structured, and their full uniform is just not great. There's so much bad things going on, and there's just no structure. And on a distance, it doesn't look good. There's not a lot of contrast between the white and the red because of the blocks going on all over the place. With the old school helmet that the Cardinals have, and the Falcons, they easily have the worst uniform because they have this like silver helmet that they tried, a matte black helmet with chrome face mask and a chrome outline, which looks totally gross. Those two teams are in the awful because there's no structure and it's not bald and clean.
I agree with you wholeheartedly. Do you want to end it off with a Go Jets? And just say yeah. Go Jets?
Well, so if you want to hear my opinion, I will make a video possibly of the Jaguars and Bucks. They're way better. They have more structure. And you see here, you can check out the chart right here. Let's go Jets!
And Steelers.
And Giants.
Hi, my name is Saadi Suar. Today I'm going to be reading the book, My Trip to Robert Moses Beach. My trip to Robert Moses Beach was amazing because we had huge waves and we enjoyed a lot. I went there with my entire family. There I had my grandparents and my regular parents who live with me as always. We went there because we can show our grandparents why the United States beaches are better. While we were there, we got our feet wet and enjoyed the huge waves. We also ate lots of food, such as ice cream, chicken, some sandwiches, and drank some Coca-Cola. The best part of the trip was that we had a lot of fun with the huge waves. We didn't expect that they were so big. The only bad part of the trip was that we had to leave soon. I couldn't have a lot of time in the huge waves. I'd recommend going to Robert Moses Beach, because you would probably enjoy the huge waves too. This was the most excellent trip I've ever taken.
Hi, my name is Tia. I'm going to read a book about dolphins. All About Dolphins. By me. Did you know that a dolphin is a mammal just like you? They breathe air through the hole on their head. We have a special way to talk to each other. They use their squeaks and whistles to talk. We can have a school of 1,000 dolphins to catch food to eat. Dolphins live in the ocean and they make their homes out of seaweed. Dolphins like to eat krill and fish. Dolphins protect themselves by staying in large groups. Interesting how they breathe through the hole on their head. One of the most interesting facts about this animal is that they have a tail. What amazing animals.
Hi, my name is Esther and I'm going to read the Bottlenose Dolphins. Did you know that bottlenose dolphin's scientific name is Tursum truncatus? Also, there are an estimated 600,000 bottlenose dolphins worldwide. Bottlenose dolphins, what fascinating animals. They have streamlined bodies and a rounded head with a beak. They also have tall, sickle-shaped dorsal. They can communicate underwater. Dolphins have a sophisticated communication system. Dolphins survive because they communicate with each other. They also communicate through emission and reception of sounds. Bottlenose dolphins live in temperate and tropical waters around the world, such as the Mediterranean and Black Seas, as well as the southwestern Indian Ocean. Tawana's dolphins like to eat a variety of prey, such as fish, squid, and lobster. Dolphins protect themselves by communicating with each other and traveling in pods. It's interesting how they never chew their food. Also, bottlenose dolphins can dive up to 1,000 feet. One of the most interesting facts about this animal is they can live for 40 to 60 years. What amazing animals. And that's it.
Hi, I'm Lillian. And I really like the dolphins. Korea is a country. Its location is in East Asia. Korea is the home to millions and millions of people. Seoul is the capital of South Korea. Many years ago, South and North Korea fought off. The first war was in 1950 when North Korea invaded the South. Then they added a big war. North and South Korea are different in many ways. One way is that North Korea has stricter laws than South Korea. Another way is that one is in the South and one is in the North. In Korea, education is very important, but Korean schools may be different from your school. First, Korea doesn't have grades 1 through 5 in elementary school. It's grades 1 through 6. Korea also serves different kinds of food. They serve Korean food instead of foods like pizza, cheesy breadsticks, salad, and pasta. People from all around Korea listen to music. A favorite style of music is K-pop. There are many famous groups of K-pop, such as BTS. BTS makes many world records. This South Korean band goes all around the world, but their favorite is still Korean. They sing Korean lyrics in their songs, and in interviews, they talk about Korea. In interviews, sometimes they talk about their favorite Korean foods. And in songs, some Korean words are, "I'm curious about everything," in English. All of the members in BTS have their own color microphone to show their personalities. Jimin's microphone is gold because he works hard for what he wants. Jungkook's is purple, RM's is blue, Jimin's is silver, Jungkook's is red, Taehyung's is green, and last one, Suga's is black. BTS recently came out with new plushies. Each member designed their own. My favorite is Jimin's. Going to a BTS concert is as rare as winning the lottery, because they can sell out in 20 seconds. Wow. BTS can be a little bit pricey, depending on where you sit. Front row can be about $250 to $300+. BTS sings in a mixture of English and Korean. That's why they're a K-pop group. K-pop stands for Korean pop, but some of the newest songs have all English words, like Butter and Permission to Dance. BTS is the best.
Any questions?
And this is the questions.
Good job.
Hi, my name is Ethan Simpson, and today I'm leading my trip to Florida. My trip to Florida was amazing. I got to see a lot of cool rides that I have never seen before. Well, look at the cool rides. I went there with my family and friends. We went there because we have been wanting to go to Florida for a very long time. While we were there, we went to Disneyland, Disney World, and went on the Star Wars roller coaster. also went to Animal Kingdom to see the tigers, lions, hippos, and elephants and zebras. The best part of the trip that we could go in the pool and see the Disney castle. The only bad part of the trip was that it's still remaining a lot for 2 days. I would recommend going to Disney World because it was an amazing place to go to. This is the best trip I've ever taken.
Hi, my name is Brandon, and this is my book, Yasuke's Adventure. Yeah. 756 years ago, Yasuke the Great was born in a castle in Japan. There was a war with the Karkid city, and Yasuke, his dad, came into the war and got hit by a pizza truck. And then Yasuke heard the news and got angry. He turned to be a warrior himself. He trained so much that he became a warrior. Yasuke travels to the Silent Sanctuary. It seemed too calm. And then he gets attacked by Branch. Then a battle happens. Branch tries to attack him. Tries to attack with his branches. But Yasuke one hits Branch and he dies. Yasuke goes to the map Blastic Barrage and he sees Blastic Robin. They fight and Yasuke gets hit and dies. And then he turns into a ghost. Yasuke travels to the Frantic Forest as a ghost. And he meets Temperate and he wins the battle. He comes back from the dead.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Paris, and today I'm going to be reading My Trip to Hershey Park. My trip to Hershey Park was fun because I went on a lot of rides. I went there with my mom, Nana, and also Elijah. We went there because it was the 4th of July. While we were there, we went on cool rides. We also went to the Hershey factory and saw how they were made. Cocoa beans, put beans in the oven, chocolate turns hard, so it's the end.
Hi, my name is Ava, and I'm going to be reading Three Friends. Chapter 1. Hey Pearl, hi, why are you so sad? Crab was being mean to me and calling me names and saying bad things about me. Like what? He was calling me a baby and saying you look weird and so much more. I'm going to talk to him. Okay. Where are you going? I'm going to talk to Crab. I'm going to come. Hey, stop being a bully. Stop calling people names and being mean. Yeah, sorry. I was just angry about something that made me mad. Then I was just being mean. What's wrong? I lost my toy. I have an idea. I'll help you find your toy if you say sorry to Pearl. That's a great idea. Okay. Sorry, I just got upset that I lost my toy. I was being mean. It's okay. The end.
Hi, my name is Isabella Pelka. Did you know that chickens take baths in dirt? What fascinating animals. have more bones in their neck than in a giraffe. They can fly. Chickens live in farms and make their own nest. Chickens like to eat rice. Chickens protect themselves by flapping their wings and pecking. It's interesting how they act. One of the most interesting facts about this animal is that they can have fur on their feet. What amazing animals.
Hi, my name is Aubrey. Today I'm going to be reading A Magical Ride on a Roller Coaster at Disney World. I can't believe what happened. I saw a space ride and it was so much fun. There was a drop down and three. There were so much twisting and turning. The space mountain was very cool, fun and dark just like space. I was so amazed. I walked up to it when all of a sudden I saw stars and rockets. I did not know what to do but scream. It took me all day to the exit and I wanted to go on the line again. I saw so many people on the line to the Space Mountain ride. After that, we went on another ride. So I was off to see another ride and I hope that they had toys, and I did find some toys, but I did not want the toys there. But finally, a toy that I liked. I was very happy to finally find a toy I liked. After everything we did, my family took me home. What a night I had at Disney World. I was tired out, but I was ready to go back to my wonderful home. I was going back home finally.
Hi, my name is Mika. And I wrote about cats. Cats are amazing animals. They can jump so high. Did you know cats get allergies when they lick their fur? They have 18 toes and they are smarter than dogs. They can drink seawater, ocean. They live in homes and all over Hauppauge. They make their homes out of sticks and leaves. They like to eat fish and cat food. Cats protect themselves by scratching and biting and hissing. It's interesting how they jump so high and have bunny-shaped feet. One of the most interesting facts about cats is that a cat went to space. What amazing